Youssef, on time as always.
Nathan, are you also having regrets about signing up for this?
It'll be a laugh, won't it? Can we all quieten down a little bit, please? Everyone.
Quiet!
Okay, thank you, Mr. Farouk. Welcome, everyone. I hope you're all excited about our Parisian adventure.
Yes.
So, we'll now ask you to get into groups of four, who will be the people you share hotel rooms with.
And we've been told to inform you that boys and girls cannot share rooms. Heartbreaking, isn't it?
Everyone, can I have some quiet? Thank you, Mr. Farouk. Right, is everyone ready to leave for Paris? Okay, we're about half an hour away now, everyone. Oh, sorry. Thanks. And places to visit, like the Sacré Church, the Musée de Montmartre.
That's museum for everyone on this trip who doesn't even take French. And please don't get lost.
I'm looking at you.
I need a drink. An alcoholic drink.
We probably shouldn't drink alcohol.
I need a croissant then.
Come on.
You're not mature and clearly you have some issues.
Benjamin, language.
Oh, you've got a point, man.
Pipe down.
Why we're really here, and that's to practice your French skills. Putting you in pairs and giving you some Eiffel Tower vocabulary to translate before you start your climb to the top, okay?
Okay. Starting with Charlie Spring.
Sir, I don't want to go with Nick Nelson.
I don't give a rat's arse, rude boy. Grow up.
You didn't get tickets for the lift?
No. That is uncanny.
I don't see it.
Stand in front of it, I'll show you. Go on. And do the pose as well.
I don't do poses.
Yes, you do. Go on. Another facial expression.
Mr. Farouk. Mr. Ajayi.
Charlie fainted.
There.
Boys, it's past 11. Should be in your room. Go on now.
Couldn't have let them off. Pretty sure I did the exact same thing at that age. You never did anything like that?
Not when you don't figure out you're gay until your late 20s. Tend to miss out on those beautiful gay teenage experiences. Probably a bit late for me to have any youthful moments of discovery.
Don't think there's an age limit on those, to be honest.
You flirting with me?
Maybe. We should head back. They are gonna be handful today.
I'm going to pretend I believe you have food poisoning.
Okay, just try and take some deep breaths. I'll get you a sick bag. Oh.
Why did I get into teaching?
It's okay. I suppose I'd better head down to reception, try and get some fresh sheets.
I mean, you could just share my bed. No, sorry. Stupid idea.
Youssef. I don't think it's a stupid idea.
Invite him tonight.
No, I don't know.
Just tell him we need more chaperones.
No. Youssef, you came.
Said you needed more chaperones.
You know, that night in Paris...
Pretty stupid thing for us to do.
Well, I was going to suggest dinner and drinks next time.
Next time.